Enough of that. Don't need any of that activity in my life. Got a couple of vids up from Plastiglomerate from Tommy now. First one is a video by Plastiglomerate and ODJ Gast.
There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a Bible. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a Bible. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a Bible. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a biro. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a biro. Better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a biro. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a biro. There is nothing better in life than writing on the sole of your slipper with a biro.
Sorry to cut that short. We are on a tight schedule here. We're on a tight ship and smash it against a series of rocks. We have David Toop now.
Thank you. I The word paradise comes to us from the old Iranian word for garden. In English, it has taken on utopian connotations. The question, then, is this. Is the utopia we imagine a place of rigid control, of domination, of violence? Is it a place where everything is instrumentalized according to a system of value that says that everything is cheap unless we desire it and wish to possess it? Or is our dreamt horizon a place of careful tending and tender care, of love for and friendship with all that there is? Is it a place where leaf and slug can both belong? And is it a place where we move with gratitude and recognition for the ways in which we all, the slugs, the rain, the flowers, you and me, are deeply involved in the making and remaking of one another? What kind of garden do we wish to make?
Relaxing is this! Healing! Relaxing? Is this healing? Is this the right tone? Do you feel better? Is this relaxing? Is this relaxing? Is this relaxing? Is
there is more than one way to take a bath. There is this relaxing? Is this relaxing? Chlorinated chicken bone, stock market forecasting. Is this relaxing? Is this distant karaoke bin fire? Sentient chocolate, is this relaxing?
اگه ماه بودم میشستم لبه بوم به سیاهی شب میدادم روشنی رو نشون، اگه ماه بودم و هیلگر و زفق میکرد از لایه در میدادم دستم و بشون، اگه ماه بودم میشستم لبه بوم به سیاهی شب میدادم روشنی رو نشون، اگه ماه بودم و هیلگر و زفق میکرد از لایه در میدادم دستم و بشون. داغ خرابی شکوفه ریخت از جیگر بیگناه گذشت گلوله تیر شد چیزی که نباید میشد حوض سیاه شب پر رنگ تر است ماهی سفید بیا بیا دستمو بگیر خطا رو بزنیم با هم کنار یکی یکی دختر کل تاریکی دنیا شده تو چشه خلاصه از این غریبه ها ترس داری که چی؟ مثل زال پیر حتی وقتی باغ نگاه شکوفه ریخت من یادم نمیره هیچ وقت این اتفاق بین فردای روزی که اسی پاشیدن روی صورت دست آب رو موتوری بطری آب میریخت این چیزا شده روتی که خون از موجه اومد باز بکنیم شوخی بردار رو ببر با تیکل این گربه یه بی جون تا من نکنم زیاده گویی
Welcome to the opening night of Tusk Virtual 2020, the plague-ridden online version of Tusk Festival, coming to you all the way from Newcastle, England, to you, wherever you may be.
Good evening. My name's John Murray, and I'm your host at Tusk Virtual 2020.
Hello, good evening. It is Wednesday, 30th of September. Welcome to Tusk Festival 2020.
Welcome again to Tusk Virtual. I'm your host for this evening of sorts, Sean Thomas.
Hi, this is David Lieberhart. I'm an actor, puppeteer, musician, songwriter,
and comedian.
Linda Rosa. Café.
Everybody.
What?
Oro,
I've lost the letters right now. So.
Thank you. I'm Rodri Davis. I'm really happy that Lee has invited me to perform at this Tusk Festival. He's asked me to talk a little bit about this harp that I'm holding. This is a Telyn Rhawn, that's translated as a horsehair strung harp, and it's an ancient harp that has been in Wales for many, many years.
Poison. the acts that you've seen playing for Tusk in here, which would you say was the best?
Hans Grusel's Cranking Cabinet were my favourite.
Nice.
There's been more famous people than I played, but they were my fave. Mm-hmm. They were absolutely amazing. And I enjoyed Rubber Row Cement as well, they were class. Who didn't? I could tell you I didn't enjoy, but that probably isn't the point.
No, we won't do the didn't enjoy list. No.
Yeah, we'll not bother that.
I was thinking about it earlier, and I think my favourite...
Miriam was good when she played, yeah.
Oh, Miriam Rosati?
Yeah. She was
eight. My favourite's been Gutter Snipe.
Thank you.
Welcome to the inaugural episode of Tusk TV, your new monthly microdose of Tusk Festival Magic.
Welcome to Tusk TV. I am your host tonight, Jennifer Lucy Allen.
Hi, I'm Corey Mwamba, and welcome to the third episode of Tusk TV.
Hello, I'm Kath Tyler, and welcome to the fourth episode of Tusk TV.
Thank you.
years I spent to build. Worth the hype, worth the feel for something real. I ain't like other sites, the hill is worth the thrill. Working Wednesday, pushing Thursday, Sabbath, I'm sitting still. Birth them chill, won't work for will. Something ain't quite right, do what you feel. I'm focused, shit is potent, read smoke through these gills. Y'all want no smoke for my grill, plant-based problems is real. Plant-based off, and it's something soft, but I'm feeling gone. Wore out till the drugs wear off, I'm something strong. System is gone, cinema songs, instead of songs. My prayers be poems, my music be known. No suits, same poems. The truth hang on while the proof ain't wrong, yes. The truth hang on while the proof ain't wrong, yes.
Maybe a lot of people who maybe from more of a kind of punk or experimental background who go to Tusk Festival think of DIY and those kind of music scenes. But jazz has also been doing that for many years. And all the things you've been talking about are great examples of that.
Because when you're a kid or you know, and you read the magazines and people are traveling around and going to Europe. That's what you want to do. You want to sign with Columbia Records.